I will now be doing a D major, 3-octave scale.